stem back to when I was in diapers and my father, my dad's been riding bikes since he's 14. He had a knucklehead when he was 14 years old that he bought without my grandparents knowing about it. He kept it hidden at a buddy's house. So my dad, you know, he influenced me from diapers on. You know, I've been on the back of his 52 pan head and his shovel head when I was a little kid all the way up growing up. My father helped me get my first bike, a 58 XLCH. And, you know, when I build stuff, you know, I think about what my dad has done. And, you know, I thank him for what he's taught me.
What do I think about the chopper bike scene today? I'm really blown away at how it's come back into the forefront of what everybody's doing. It's pretty cool. Cool to see the old vintage iron coming out of barns, swap meets, all the parts coming out of hiding.
Besides motorcycles, I guess my passions are my family. I'm a father, three boys, awesome boys. They all ride dirt bikes now. Down to my youngest, who's six, up to my oldest, who's going to be 12. My wife rides her 1939 knuckle. So we're a family of bikers that, you know, has been raised on bikes, and we're going to pass the biking down. I guess if I think about people, I'd like to thank, you know, obviously my parents who raised me to be the man I am. My wife and my kids for putting up with me being in the shop so much and you know, spending so much money on old parts when I find stuff that I need. And you know, Mike and Grant for inviting me into the show, which is a great honor. And I'd like to thank everybody around the world that supports what I do.